Welcome back to another day, another new game, another new Telltale game, because I really am honestly addicted to these games and I want to play more. So today we are going to launch up The Wolf Among Us, which is also a nice, dark, gritty, emotionally driven experience for us to go through. Now, I have played a little bit of the beginning of this series. The first episode, I played a little bit of it. But to kind of give you an idea, I'll read you what the summary is on Steam here. It's from the makers of the 2012 Game of the Year, The Walking Dead, comes a gritty, violent, and mature thriller based on the award-winning Fables comic books. As Bigby Wolf, the big bad wolf, you will discover that a brutal, bloody murder is just a taste of things to come in a game series where your every decision can have enormous consequences. Oh yes. So I'm gonna be super stressed out, yeah, which is a given in these kinds of games, because making choices is hard. Okay, it's difficult. Anyways, let's get this bad boy going. Huh? Let's get him going. Oh, hello, Chungi. How's it going? How's it going? What's new? I'm a kid, hi. Hello, guys. Yeah, I feel really bad not streaming yesterday, but yeah, I definitely was not feeling very good, so I slept most of the day. I'm definitely feeling better today, and I don't start work until late tomorrow morning, so I thought this is a good night to stream. Yeah, so we're just gonna get started here with episode 1. I'm excited. Pretty pumped. See how brutal these loading screens are? Oh, not too bad. This game series adapts to the choices you make. Stories tailored by how you play. Yes. Probably get everyone killed like I normally do. I'm just at work, so I'm in semi-lurk mode. No worries, Chungi. Once upon a time in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters known as Fable Town. The fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after they were exiled from their homelands. Through the use of a magic spell called Glamour, they have protected their secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff Bigby Wolf protects them from each other. Oh, hey, reader! No worries.
Today
again, nice to see you.
Record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103
So technically I have about 2 to 3 extra viewers depending on who stops by my laptop. Oh great.
It is muggy out there.
They can hear me whine. And swoon over how hot this man is. Is he not gorgeous? Oh my god. Bigby. He can huff and puff down my door any day. Oh. The wolf among us. Is your favorite Telltale? I love the comic book series. I've read a good chunk of it. So I'm super excited to get through this. Look at how rugged he is. The world has made him hard. Sometime after midnight. South Bronx.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit.
Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? Get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my heart.
I'm looking at a 3 foot toad.
I'm looking at a 3 foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that. You can't send me up to live with those animals.
Try me. Huh?
You know what I mean. Go see a witch. Get a glamour. Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spell goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I don't make the rules. Maddie, you're such a big bad Wolfie.
I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
For the first 10 because of this game? Oh, really?
Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Having a fun time out there.
See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff.
Oh, hey,
you're just gonna stand there.
How are you?
Do something, Bigby. Before he completely tears up the place!
And Flava, hello.
I should probably go handle this. Yes, please. Thank you.
How's everyone doing? What's new?
Furry prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
You're such a cutie,
your
oh my god!
Are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside!
You're late as usual. I just started, Gloom. Literally just started. Okay, I'm moving around now.
No, I fucking am, you hear me?
Hey, matchbook.
Look at me.
Stop, okay? You're drunk. Oh, I hate that sound of a phone off its receiver. Ah, oh, put it up. It's a horrible sound. Thank
Take
you.
Take a good look. You know who I am now? Hey!
I should've just bust down the door. Kick it down. Or just open it, okay.
God damn you! You know who I am
now? Whoa, whoa,
now.
Hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid... I'll fucking kill you!
Oh.
Alright, what's going on?
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
The axe again?
Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Oh. Couch.
Had enough?
At least it's a fucking challenge.
I just punched him in the throat. Let's go here. Pow, right in the kisser. Pow, right in the kisser.
That whore's gonna watch me kill you.
Pow. Again in the kisser. Whoa. The sound is behind the game. Shit.
Back off, asshole.
Okay, once this is over, I'll fix the sound. That's a badass looking axe.
You should probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch.
I love that.
I'll fucking put you in the ground. You hear me?
Say that word one more time.
Bitch.
What? Bitch?
Oh my god, Big D is so hot.
Say?
You fucking... Oh, fucking shit. You broke my jaw, you bastard!
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed.
What's your name?
Whatever you'd like it to be.
Are you heading out? All right, Reader.
Don't make this more difficult.
Have a good night.
Has to be.
Sorry, Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any.
Such an epic fighter.
To
yeah, I am.
Why was
Don't
he hitting
me?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch!
Hey, what did I say? I said be nice. Or you wait out.
Fuck. You literally got outside. I need to fix the sound, don't I? Fuck, I knew that was gonna be a problem. I was hoping it wasn't, but...
Shit.
Can I pause it here? Okay. Hold on a sec, let me, work on the offset. Hopefully that doesn't mute it. Guys, let me know if the volume's still here. Good?
Toad.
My car.
Yeah.
Why is my sound delayed? It's OBS. It does that.
By all means, take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up
it's
more
not delayed
than
for
they
you?
Started.
Mad Hatter?
Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Sorry, I basically have to go off what you guys tell me. I don't have a way to check it. I can't out of my face! Oh, not for your OBS? It only does it for a few select games. So I really don't know. Oh god!
I know you're fucking in there! Come on out!
I'm smashing that Q button so hard right now. Oh fuck. Oh god, he's still moving.
What are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth.
Murder.
You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain.
Oh, makes her feel
He's
better.
He's not feeling that.
Yeah.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Guy's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
Is she a lady of the night? Seems like a lady of the night. Oh! Already at the killing. Oh yeah. Couple minutes in and... Why wouldn't you take the axe? I would take it.
Shit. Just come on.
Gotta shake it.
Here.
The axe thief.
Thanks.
Well, wouldn't you take it too? It's so cool.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
Yeah, it's cute.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, she looks so sad.
Feel like
it's still delayed?
Before.
God damn it.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change.
Nice trying to score. I'm always trying to score. Alright, hold on a second here. I'm worried if I delay it any more though, that it's gonna kill the audio again. Like those are problems we were having last time. Worse than steel. Yeah, but at least I score. And steel just kills everyone. Let me know if the sound is off now.
Shit.
Bitrate? My bitrate's usually at around 3,500.
We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
It's not just about you. I can't have him running around the city in the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
That's not what I mean.
Mm.
much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
Could give her some money.
Let's see, I've got...
Bit rate's at 3,500. 20. Do 720 at 30 FPS.
58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
It's just weird because some games are perfect.
Just take the money.
And other games are you like got me off of by a couple seconds. It's there. Ridiculous.
Thanks.
And like we're in touch with OBS about it right now and trying to figure it out.
I have to go drop off.
Because all my settings are perfect.
Meet me back at my office.
Oh, what's my upload speed?
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff.
Crazy upload.
I'll swing by.
I definitely don't have a problem with my upload.
You know where I
am. You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit.
It more has to do with the...
I don't use that term lightly.
OBS problems. Oops, I didn't say anything.
That's gonna leave a mark. Or maybe not.
She's pretty.
Hey.
Hey, Willie.
I need
How
to
are
tell
you?
You something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Aww.
I'll see you around, Wolf.
You only upload a 1500? 1400? Wow! I've tried going lower to 2500. Doesn't really change with the whole... No, it doesn't affect how we're delayed or anything. Like I said, it just depends on the game.